This might be your worst nightmare, so beware. Time to explain what it would be like to be crushed to death by a snake. Trigger warning. Despite popular belief, you're unlikely to suffocate to death, though that's actively happening. Something much more troubling is taking place. Once a snake decides it's your suitable prey and begins tightly curling its up to 24 feet of length around your body, you are totally screwed. You will not have the strength to stop it. You'll be too panicked to think rationally, which means you'll deeply inhale, allowing this mysterious creature to wrap firmly around your lungs. Do me a favor, draw in a deep breath. Okay, release. Imagine being stuck like that until you die. Snakes can impose up to 12 pounds per inch with their coil pressure. Early on, you'll feel a really deep ache in your back and flank. Also, your nerves will go crazy from the crushing, causing them to send strange signals to your brain like wetness and a tickle. This bone-tight squeeze is completely halting blood flow. It's that tight. Your organs are quickly buckling from hypoxia. Though you can't breathe, it's the complete lack of blood flow that will kill you. It can induce cardiac arrest in anywhere from 1 to 2 minutes.